we study a woman with child to see how her body changes.
Interesting. Tell me more.